Ready guys, gonna have some evolution today, and we'll start it off with my 1731 Scyther. He has a good IV with max attack and max defense. Let's make him a Caesar. Give him that metal coat and watch that evolution happen. Watch this amazing evolution happen. Amazing. That Scizor. I love Scizor. I love his design. Yeah, when Mega Evolutions come, he's gonna be one powerhouse. One heck of a powerhouse. And now I have no candies. Sad face. Alrighty guys, I finally have exactly enough candies to be able to evolve Shellder. My perfect IV Shellder, that is. And let's go ahead and make him the OG Cloyster. Dun 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 dun. Boom. There we are, Cloyster. Nice. All right, and this guy doesn't have the best stats, but then again, he's not really one of the best Pokemon in the game. But his attack is 12 to 13. So let's hope it becomes something pretty good. Golbat. I ran this dude in a Pokemon Diamond version. He was one of my mains. Crobat, that it was. Not Golbat. Well, Golbat for the longest time because he never wanted to become a Crobat. Hey! Alrighty guys, here we have another Eeveelution that we are gonna do. And I totally misspelled Eevee. I totally misspelled Eevee, whatever. But this is my 74 Eevee. It's my buddy. I walked it about 12 kilometers, so it's bound to become an Umbreon, which is sadly the weakest evolution in this game, which in my opinion is wrong. It's one of the strongest and coolest looking. And I just got some Umbreon. Now I have all the evolutions once again, with my strongest being Espeon. That's not the doesn't have the strongest CP, but has some great moves.
All right, my dudes, we are about to do a Registeel raid. Hopefully we'll be successful, and hopefully I can catch this Registeel. All righty, get into that raid. Battle.
Hold on. No, not yet.
Don't join yet?
Don't join yet, because I
have to. Have y'all joined yet?
No.
No, hold on. Can I join?
Yep.
No, don't join in yet.
All right, I'll wait.
Oh, what? What are we waiting for? Me?
Oh, we're joining? Okay.
No, don't join.
I'm going.
Somebody just joined.
You did. You got 100 seconds.
All right.
I can't get it.
I have to go this way because.
All right, we're gonna sit down, guys. Give me a second. It's gonna be us all doing a raid today. Registeel raid. I did one about 20 minutes ago, was victorious, but didn't catch the gameplay because we literally showed up at the last minute. So if I close my Pokemon Go, 11 people, we got it.
Closer.
So we definitely got this.
Are you guys both in?
Yes.
Alright, let's do this. Yeah. With my Gengar, Zapdos, Hitmonchan, my new Espeon. Why is Pinsir in there? No. Let's get Venusaur in there. Let's get someone else beside Hitmonchan in there. Let's get Alakazam in there. Let's just switch out Alakazam and Gengar.
Holy cow, how many people are in?
14 people are in this raid. We totally got this. All right, let's do this raid, guys.
I think Matthew and I are the only stick ones.
Let's do this. Okay. He is the same one as before. Alright. Give you a golden raspberry. I got a nice throw, babe. Come on. Not even one roll. Let me give you a Mava Berry to make you calm down a little bit. Okay. I got a nice throw too. Come on. One. Two. Dang it. Let me give you that berry. Okay. I got a great throw. Great throw, great throw, great throw, great throw, great throw.
Really?
Let me give you a golden raspberry. Okay. Wait for that circle to get small. Go. Oh. Great throw. Great throw.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Can they run away?
Two.
No, I didn't. I swear I didn't.
All right.
Alright. He jumped. That was an excellent throw, but it wasn't. Okay. Not even one roll. Come on, I'm trying to get this catch for you guys. Come on. One. Oh, this is my last one. Come on.
Do you want me to catch it?
I got it. Nice
I caught,
throw.
I caught first.
Okay. Okay. One. Wow.
I caught two.
Dang.
I'll catch one for you.
Sorry, guys.
I'll catch the next one for you.
I'll try and get a catching video soon, but I can go ahead and show you guys my register that I did get. I got one off camera right here. See, guys. My register right here.
I have two.
12:45. I've gotten him, but I didn't get the one that I battled. Alrighty, guys. We're going to be opening up my first breakthrough package of August. And hopefully, we'll get a decent combat power Raikou. I got a lot of good stuff on my package. And let's start this Raikou. 1300, not that bad. That's great ball him. And raspberry. He's still in the red. Got a nice throw. One. Okay, Raikou, I see how it is. Let's try an ultra ball. Still in the red. What a great throw. One, two, three. Yeet, got Raikou. New Pokemon. I got one out of three of the dogs. Boom. Alrighty, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe. Also share with your friends. And tune in next week to see my evolution of my Aggron.